Bonner David Galleries. My name is Braden Coolidge, curator of the Shona Sculpture Collection here. We're unveiling our latest collection for the season and thrilled to introduce our featured stone sculptor, Moses Nyanhongo.
My name is Moses Nyanhongo, a stone sculptor from Zimbabwe, and I'm proud to present my work with Bonner David. This piece right here is called Sisterhood. And when I grew up with my sisters, I always admired the bond that they had. And that is what inspired me to sculpt this piece. This sculpture is carved from cobalt stone, entitled Souls in Sync. And when I sculpted this piece, I had partners in mind that they can have differences but remain connected. This piece right here is called Most Valuable. And when I sculpted this piece, I had babies in mind. And I like the texturing because it feels different to me on sculptures.